Look at that, y'all. These smothered pork chops and gravy are so good because you got that really well-seasoned pork chop, and then you got that yummy onion gravy that we poured over the top.